Fulbright is
adventurous.
An incredible experience.
A really key part of American diplomacy.
The true purpose of it is to create mutual understanding.
It's rigorous.
It's what you make of it.
Fulbright is this incredible resource.
You don't know how much you're capable of until you're put in certain situations.
It gets you comfortable with the uncomfortable.
It really changes your identity. It gives you a new perspective.
I see it as like a chance to have a big adventure.
You embrace those hardships. You make it your own.
Fulbright is an academic cultural exchange program.
It's for Americans doing study, research, or teaching English for roughly an academic year.
I did my Fulbright in a small Pacific Island country called Kiribati.
And I went to London.
To Malaysia.
Belgium.
Senegal.
Jordan.
Cambodia.
India.
Singapore.
The Galapagos in Ecuador.
When I went to Trinidad, my research focused on girls in a juvenile detention center.
Trying to fight hunger and malnutrition in Ethiopia.
Studied high-speed aerodynamics at a small research laboratory outside of Brussels.
Focusing on trivalent chromium and type 2 diabetes.
Working with researchers to understand the impacts from plastic pollution.
Taught 5th through 8th grade students conversational English.
The whole point of my project is to create empathy and understanding and respect for Kiribati people.
It's a life-changing experience.
It's not just your grant year. Fulbright is lifetime.
Fulbright is for everyone. So that means that Fulbright is also for you.